I was born and educated in Patna itself, and after that I joined law faculty, and after doing my law I started practicing in Patna High Court in the year 1970.
You have been taking a lot of medicines, allopathic medicines. What were the problems that you were facing prior to taking?
Yes, I can tell you. Initially, I used to have some body pain, rather in my joints, in my leg, heart burning or something, whatever you call it, gas problem. These things were quite frequent in me. For that, I used to always take medicines. Miracle brings virtually, I came to know 3 to 4 months back when it was in its initial stage, as Mr. Raju, he also stays here in this building itself. And when I came to know about it, April 2014 to be more precise, yes. And then he gave me one medicine, it was anti-aging,
okay,
which you can call the number one.
Yes.
And that I started taking it in the morning and evening.
Okay.
The first thing in the morning and the last thing in the evening. I was taking it along with those medicines.
Okay.
But hardly within 1 or 2 weeks, I started leaving one by one all those medicines.
And
now today I only take a tablet morning and evening for sugar, and his medicine only once in the morning now.
And also the dosage of miracle drinks you have
reduced
down from
to morning and evening to only early morning.
Early
then
morning.
I get up the first thing in the morning, I take it,
okay,
and that is all. And I am feeling energetic. I don't feel my age, at least I feel.
So if we talk about each element, one is you told that you had a heartburn problem. That means
heartburn, gastric.
That was an acidity problem, right?
And acidity and body ache.
So acidity still happens, or it is now vanished?
No, I don't think it has, at least not happened since last 3-4 months. Hope that it has vanished.
So how did the heartburn problem start? You having tea or coffee, it started?
That I can't say. Yes, I have tea, I have coffee. I even indulge in rich foods, that wali and other masala things. And after that also, earlier when I used to have any food outside, it used to become a problem for me throughout the night. Having something for gas, having something for that, you are saying heartburn and other things, but no, it is no more there. Even I can indulge in that once or twice a week. This man, the member of parliament came to me.
Gastric problem.
His problem was also the same, the gastric and that thing, and he was feeling weak.
Okay.
Though he was not, he's quite young, he's in early 50s.
Okay.
I recommended him, he had it, and he told me, sir, it has done wonders, only one bottle of it, and I really feel nice.
What message would you like to give to people who you would recommend this drug to?
It is pure from the roots of plants and other things, whatever it is, the ingredients. No artificial thing has been put in that. And that itself makes the purity of the medicine. And once you have to believe first to take it, unless you feel that this drink is going to cure you, it is Ayurvedic, yeah, I don't believe in it. But what I have heard about these drinks, that for kidney, for heart, anything, it is a curative. So I will definitely take the video with the comment, and I will ask the people to give it a try and see